Hello and welcome back to Simply at Home. Today's video is a quick one for a lot of people asking me questions on my statuses and posts that I've been lately putting. Yes, it's been a long time that I've showed my face on my channel as well. And this is about coloring books. So a lot of people will be thinking coloring books are generally for kids. No, there are a lot of coloring books today for adults. Actually, this is on selfie mode for a quick video, so please excuse me, this is going to show itself a little inverted. This is the latest gift I received this month. Basically, if you see, these are all pre-printed. I have not drawn anything on this. This is more bringing back my childhood memories of coloring. And you know, we just color it for the fun of it. And yes, if you see, I'm only coloring, I'm still exploring. In fact, after trying this out, I wanted to do a video on which works best on what, whether color pencils or paint or whatever. This is the first book I was introduced. This was more from a therapeutic perspective I started. So if you see, these are basic color pencils. You can also this is the work of my son on this, so thanks to him. So these are, I hope it's visible, these are simple ones. These are again only coloring books. For a lot of people who keep asking where do I get these coloring books, these days you get it online. All you need to search is adult coloring books or therapeutic coloring books. It's up to you. Don't get frustrated that you don't know how to draw. It's all available. We just need to start coloring. It's quite calming for somebody like me who cannot calm down just on closing my eyes to do my own meditation. These kind of things really help calm me down. And so yes, maybe you can start with something like these. If you are interested into coloring and painting, it's up to you how you want to explore it. And as far as my own work goes, yes, childhood interest. I have been doing something like these pencil sketches, but they are purely just because I'm also into mehendi doesn't mean I'm very good in drawing. So don't get dejected about the fact that, you know, somebody is able to draw so well and color. No, I'm only coloring. Okay, so I'm sure you have much more talent if you start and start trying it. Actually, this was an initiative from a friend of mine to do focus 30 minutes for the next 21 days. We decided 21 days, we do not know why, to focus on just giving few minutes to ourselves in some way. So some of them doodle, some of them do amazing pencil sketches, some of them DIY with craft of all those, you know, recycling stuff. Some of them are really into painting and Madhubani art, and someday something else. What they do is really amazing, but I'm still contented with myself that I'm into coloring like a child. It just gives me a lot of relaxation at the end of the day when we normally go around the house looking at 10,000 things during this lockdown. Still, you know, having no helpers around, and sometimes you really want to sit down for yourself, no screen time. So this is really amazing for me to start off. You might also want to explore it. If you want, just search Google. There are a lot of websites which has these books, and this is available in almost all stationery stores today. So have fun. If you have kids at home, you can sit with coloring books, so can they. Signing off, this is Ramya, Simply at Home. Have fun. I'll also be linking in the description box below one of my previous coloring and what meditative music I've included in that. You can also check that out. Have a nice time.